What's going on, guys? Just bringing you guys a real quick video of if you guys are having a glitch within Rainbow Six Siege where even if you put your game in full screen and apply it, it won't actually put your game in the full screen as you see here. So if you guys are having this problem, easy fix, hit your Alt key and your Enter key at the same time and it should bring you in the full screen. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give a like if it helped.